Hello everybody, my name is Sari Awad and I'm Associate Professor at Energy Systems and Environmental Engineering Department at IMT Atlantic.
Hi everybody, I'm Aurélie Joubert, Associate Professor at IMT Atlantic since 2010.
And I'm the head of the Master Program PM3E, Project Management for Environmental and Energy Engineering.
My research activities focuses on characterization and reduction of pollutants in air.
My research activity focuses on advanced biofuels production for aviation and maritime sectors. And actually, I'm coordinating a European project on that topic. Project management for environmental and energy engineering is a track of process and bioprocess engineering master program, and soon it will be celebrating its 20th anniversary. This unique master program gathers multidisciplinary topics like project management, energy engineering, environmental engineering, and data science to solve timely problems like energy waste nexus, water energy nexus, and digitalization for smart cities and smart industry. PM3E aims to train engineers, managers, and researchers that are able to take a central role in the energetic and environmental transitions. The program is composed of three academic semesters and a 6-month internship that can take place in a company or in a research lab. 2/3 of our lecturers come from international institutes or from private sector.
I teach several courses in the PM3E Master. First, a course on chemical reaction engineering, which gives you the keys to the design of reactors, such as the biomass reactor for the production and energy. For people interested in modeling, I also give tutorials on the software Aspen Plus. And finally, I give a course on flue gas treatment technologies, which covers scientific, technological and regulatory aspects.
After graduation, our students can work in private sector as well as in research institutes, and they can pursue their studies with a PhD. They can build their career in different domains such as energy production, energy system design and optimization, environmental engineering, water treatment, air treatment, digitalization of smart cities and smart industry, and so on. And they can also join our ever-growing alumni network. Do you want to earn new skills in project management, energy engineering, and environmental engineering simultaneously? Are you curious to meet and work with people from different cultural backgrounds? Are you attracted by French culture and do you want to live in a dynamic city? Then this master program is made for you. Et je serai ravi de vous rencontrer.